What is Axure RP? Is it the right design tool for you? And is it worth buying? We explore answers to those questions and more. Simply put, Axure RP is a powerful design tool for creating highly interactive HTML prototypes for any web, mobile, or desktop application. The RP in Axure RP stands for rapid prototyping, which is the core focus of the tool. This helps you quickly create wireframes and prototypes from any rough ideas you may have. I have been a UX designer for over 6 years for 2 agencies and a software company. And I have worked on a range of diverse projects in healthcare, finance, sports, and education. In this time, Axure has been my go-to design tool to produce and present your typical UX deliverables. I use Axure at the start of a project, during both the design and research phases of a project. Here are some of the deliverables that you can create in Axure RP. Sitemaps, for the overall architecture of a site. Personas, your target user needs and pain points. User workflows, a specific set of steps a user goes through to complete a task. Customer journey maps, all the touch points and opportunities that a customer goes through using your service. Wireframes, the structural layout of content and functionality of a website or a mobile app. Prototypes, interactive wireframes. Specification document. This is the handover document for developers detailing the scope of the design work. These deliverables are downloadable and links to them are in the video description. As you can see, you can achieve a very high level of detail and fidelity depending on what you're trying to convey and how much time you have on a project. For me, it's a great tool to tell the entire story of how you as a designer got to a solution when you're presenting this to a client or to your team. One of the main questions people ask is Axure actually easy? Axure actually easy to learn? I think it's pretty easy to use the Axure interface. The steeper learning curve comes in making the interactions do what you actually want them to do. And this is usually the common problem you find in most prototyping animation programs. Let's take a closer look at the Axure RP interface. The company has been around since 2003, and right now they're on version 9, which runs on both Mac and Windows. It's a rather pretty straightforward interface, similar to what you will find in most design tools on the market today. A central canvas, specific device boards, formatting tools, a page hierarchy, layers, but what makes it stand out may be perhaps these two sections. A library of widgets that you can quite simply drag and drop onto a canvas. An interaction section that houses a variety of application states that you can use to bring your prototype to life. When previewed or published, this creates an HTML prototype to be viewed in your default browser. The interactions are turned into JavaScript and your styling and formatting into CSS. This means your prototype can run both your desktop and mobile devices. That's pretty cool. Axure also provides a public link that you can share with clients or the team for them to review and comment on your designs. Who uses Axure? And more importantly, is it right for you? In my honest opinion, Axure RP has always been a prototyping tool that supports UX activities. It's not a pure design tool like Sketch, Adobe XD, or Figma. That's why you won't find any masking, union operations, or any emphasis on design systems. Moreover, vector functionality was only recently added in Axure 8. I have used Axure RP alongside Sketch, Adobe XD, and Envision Studio, and some tools are just better suited for particular tasks. If you are a UX designer, this is the right tool to get started. It's a great investment as most UX roles list Axure as a requirement. It's become a UX standard in the industry because of its focus on function over form. This is not to say that you cannot design a beautiful interface with Axure, but there are better tools that can do that job. Otherwise, you might find yourself jumping from one design tool to another to get things just the way you want them. So is it really worth it? I definitely recommend Axure RP for any UX designer trying to play out their ideas for handover to a team or for presenting to a client. As a company, Axure are constantly improving the interface, and that opens up new ways of using the tool. If you are starting out with a low budget, you can do what I did, which is to try out the 30-day trial just to get a feel for the program. Try to see if you can do a project with it and then create a proposal motivating for your company to purchase it. If it's too expensive, I would recommend a cheaper program to start off with, like Balsamiq or UXPen. If you're a student, the good news is that you can get it for free. Having said all that, it's still a worthwhile investment in the long run, and Axure has a massive community, so you can get advice when you get stuck. If you'd like to speed up your learning, we have a big library of free widgets that you can download and customize for your design projects at humbleux.com. The links are also in the video description. If you want to follow quick tutorials on how to get started building a website or mobile components, here's a link to the full playlist. And in the next video, I'll be looking at 5 of the most common mistakes designers make when they're using Axure and how to avoid them. Question of the day: what is your thoughts on Axure? Let me know what tool you're currently using or learning. Leave your comment down below. And if you enjoyed the video, hit the like button. And if you want to see more videos like this, please subscribe. Hit the notification bell to get notified of more videos as we release them. Thanks for watching. Cheers.